They turn me up a little. Yeah.
Hey, let me get a little more of that.
They know who we are, man. Yeah. We stay entertaining, yeah. Hey, we stay entertained. Hey, we stay entertained. We stay entertaining, yeah. Now turn me up, baby. Now turn me up. We stay entertaining, yeah. Hey, we stay entertained. Hey, we stay entertained. We stay entertaining, yeah. Now turn me up, baby. Go and check the ratings. We got them up through the ceiling like elevators. House of X in the building, cause going crazy. This shit was made for television. Pass the remote, baby. Not going, subscribe, comment, go live. Tell a friend to go and tell a friend. Make sure you tap in, cause we at it again. It's all entertainment, cause we stay entertaining. Yeah, stay entertaining. Yeah, hey, we stay entertaining. They turn me up a little, yeah.
Hey, let me get a little more of that.
They know who we
are,
man.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We stay entertained. Yeah. We stay entertaining, yeah. Hey, we stay entertained. Hey, we stay entertained. We stay entertaining, yeah. Now turn me up, baby. Now turn me up. We stay entertaining, yeah. Hey, we stay entertained. And check the ratings. We got them up through the ceiling like elevators. House of X in the building, cause going crazy. This shit was made for television. Pass the remote, baby.
Tell us what inspired the look today.
Oh yeah, TV show League of Their Own.
Yeah, TV show.
The new TV show, yeah. It's amazing.
Okay, do you guys come to Comic Con a lot?
I've been every year for the past like 10 years. I
think, oh wow! Yeah. Do you remember what you wore last year?
Last year I think I did something with Doctor Who. Yeah.
Okay.
There's our fifth. There's our fifth.
Oh yeah! Never leave a player behind. There you go.
Never leave a player behind.
Okay. Thank you.
Actually my own version of Red Hood.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you like Red Hood?
Yeah.
Is he one of your favorite characters?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you come to Comic Con a lot?
Yeah, it's always a tradition.
Okay.
I'm Batman, but he is not Robin. He is Goofy from One Piece.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What inspired you guys' looks tonight?
What
inspired your looks?
I mean, I saw the new Batman movie and I thought it freaking rocked, so I decided, yeah, I'm gonna be Batman.
I just really like One Piece.
Yeah.
I watched all like 1,000 episodes.
Did you guys come to Comic Con a lot?
No, this is our first year.
Oh wow, this is our first year too.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
It's really cool.
I make a lot of chainmail and scale mail for Renaissance fairs and stuff, and then decided to challenge myself, and it got a little out of hand.
I love it. It's over the top. It's different. Do you come to Comic Con a lot?
I've come here a few times, but I'm moving away from New York, so probably not much more.
Oh wow. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Do you have an Instagram?
I like Mandalorians. I love Green Lantern. So.
I know that's right.
Green Lantern Mandalorian.
Yes. Thank
This is the best convention in the country.
Okay.
It's better than San Diego. I've talked to people who go to both, and they say San Diego is more like television, movies, right? Entertainment, where this is more focused on the pop culture and the comic books and stuff like that. So this is the convention in the country. Now, there are very good smaller conventions that are comic book focused, more so than this. But this is just the biggest, the broadest, the baddest. I had people come over here from New Zealand, Spain, France, and England come here for this show. Not for me, but for this show. So this is the...
How long did it take you for your setup?
Like yesterday when I set up?
Yeah.
Well, I waited in line downstairs for 5.5 hours, and then it only took an hour to unload and an hour to set up.
Okay,
so,
for those that don't know about your channel, can you tell us a little about your channel?
Yeah, of course. Barry Gary Comics on YouTube. I buy comic book collections, and then we break them down, right? You guys watch? We break them down, we talk about the key issues, what I pay for the collections, the value of some of the books. Then we pull certain books out of the collections. We send those to CGC, which is, you know, one of these things, a third-party grading company.
Yeah, for X-Men.
And then when those books come back, we talk about the value, the grades again, and, you know, was there a profit made on the collection, was there not, and stuff like that.
Oh, go ahead.
What's the average cost of a comic?
Oh geez, that's so broad. A dollar to, you know, what I have, 14,000, and everything in between.
Wow.
Do you have a favorite comic that you like to read?
I'm a Batman guy.
Okay.
So I like Batman. I like Something Is Killing the Children. Nothing really Marvel right now.
Okay. But so you like Batman, but you have on a Ninja Turtle shirt.
I love turtles. Yeah, I have a bunch of turtle stuff. All the IDW turtle stuff. Oh, I have all the Mirage too. Yeah.
Okay. Do you play video games?
I do.
What's your favorite video game?
Of all time?
Just in general.
I love Zelda.
Okay.
I do like Mario. Love Zelda. It always comes back to Zelda.
Okay.
Legend of Zelda. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. No problem. Thanks, guys.
You're welcome.
and I am 3 years in at New York City's Comic Con. Spider-Man is my biggest inspiration, which also creates my Spider-Man suit. I've been a Spidey fan. I love all games, all comics, all movies, and I've always been a nerd at heart at the end of the day, so I had to get my Spidey suit. Now this is my Spider Bros. Yeah, bro, tell us something about yourself.
Yo, my OC as a New York. I'm on 2015, ComCon Toronto. This is my favorite series from now on home. And it's great, it's fun.
Alright, what about you, bro?
Biggest in Spidey. Been doing this for about 7 years. Made my costume from scratch. Been doing gymnastics for about 10 years. And yeah, he just inspired me to do Spider-Man. So.
Yes,
come here for 1 second.
Positive vibes, guys. Welcome to New York City's Comic Con. Hey, Spideys, let's do what we do best and break out that good Spidey pose on the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
I'll edit that part. No, leave it right in there. Hi,
okay, guys, we're back.
How are you doing? House of X family. We trying to get my lines together. We're having lunch. We brought sandwiches, which is really, really cheap and affordable. Because somebody had told us to bring sandwiches, which is really, really good because these lines are long and everything looks expensive a little bit. Just a little bit, okay. So we have our strawberry kiwi, because you know that's what I drink. Okay, we got our coffee cake. Do you got your coffee cake or nah? We are having a blast. Y'all know I'm having a blast. Chow! I done took a picture with everybody I know, from Macho Man to Cyclops, because y'all know I'm a big X-Men and wrestling fan.
Yeah.
So I had to get those. Okay, we did Captain America. We did everybody.
So far.
And the cool part is, not to cut you off, we got to see some of our friends. We got to see Tyson. Tyson was the first person that spoke as... No, wait, hold on. Let me go back. We got to see our friends. We got to see Lorenzo and Tyson. Lorenzo is the one that we did the interview with outside of the Barclays Center, right?
The Charmer Center.
Whatever center, honey. Okay. And then Tyson was the Spider-Man that we took...
A picture of in the barbecue blog.
The one that spoke when we were here. He was the first Spider-Man to talk. We know him from the barbecue that you guys seen. He's always saying positive vibes, child.
Yeah. He comes into the live sometime as Titan.
Yeah.
I'm gonna check on my phone.
I'm having a blast. Right now we're downstairs because Watson needs to charge his phone. Because we've been recording like crazy. So he's using my phone now. Or we're using my phone now. I had to sit down and eat because we've been here for hours now. I'm not gonna lie, it is a little overwhelming. There's a lot of people here. There's a lot of things to look at. There's so much going on. It can overwhelm you. I see why they say there's a quiet room. Ciao. Point me to it, honey. I need to sit down for a minute, okay? Peace and quiet on the set. Peace and quiet on the set.
I always know where I am.
We tried to go live, but there's like no reception in this building whatsoever. So we're gonna show you some of the things we got. I'm a little hungry, okay? So we got some stuff. We got this free Comic-Con comic. Okay. Check this out. Okay. And then that was free. And then we took a picture, you guys. That also happened to be free. Okay. If you got the badges, it's all free, yeah. So this is our picture.
I'm sorry, guys.
I am talking. Give me a second. So this is our picture, you guys.
Yeah, I was checking on...
I already told him where you went. You checking on your phone, child.
Yeah, there's a lot of different things that you can do with this badge. Now, guys, this badge is like you're on a cruise, honey. This is your sailing sign card.
Not sailing sign. I'm going to put this other sandwich away for later because I'm not...
Don't lose it. Let me get outside, y'all. Let me tell you, we went outside.
Then the macho man gave me a Slim Jim jaw. Can you dig it, brother?
We went outside.
NWO, you already know what it is. Yeah.
Because I needed... In this building, like the beans, there's so much beans in here.
Miss Mary, I already told them you can't get no Wi-Fi in this building forever, honey.
So...
New Wi-Fi.
The balance so Leah can purchase a shirt. So we have to go
outside. I'm gonna show them the shirt in 1 minute. Give me 1 second.
You know?
The shirt's in the other bag. Give me 1 second.
People come ask me, do I wanna sell my bag?
Yes, if you go outside, there's some people that are hustling to try to get your sign. I don't know why. I didn't even know that was illegal or legal or whatever. I'm like, isn't that illegal? Like, what's wrong with you? Then they gave us this from the guy who spoke earlier. You can check that out as well. Well, thanks. And then I got, y'all know I had to get an X-Men shirt because it's X-Men for life, okay?
Yeah.
For life. X-Men forever. And y'all know I do X-Men on my channel, so don't play. Yo, it's your boy Leo. So, this is X-Men. Now, they had a couple of shirts, but I wasn't feeling them, so I said, let me go with the safe one. So, I went with Wolverine. Okay. But yeah, we got to see how this is dope. It's a little pricey. The guy said $20, which was fine, and then... By the time we got to the register, the guy said
$30.
The shirt is $30. I was like, $30, child. Boston, you are spilling chips. Eat like you got some sense in the money.
Sorry.
Can't take a Boston nowhere, child. Honey.
Oh, the Wi-Fi is coming upon. It says on the screen over there.
Child, but we ain't getting no Wi-Fi in the green room.
It just works for my phone.
Okay. Is your phone done?
Oh, no.
You made me forget what I was getting ready to say. So we bought a shirt. The X-Men other shirts were cool, but I wasn't really feeling them. They had a shirt with everybody on it, but the shirt looked like it was one of those faded shirts. I don't do faded, okay?
Yeah.
Other than that, it was cool. We got to meet a lot of people. We got to see people in costumes. I took a picture with Freddy Krueger. Freddy Krueger does scare me, so I told him not to be hunting me in my dreams, okay? Because I don't do... Yeah. Hey. You want to say hi?
Hi. Hi. Witch. You got to choose mop riding firefly from hell.
What was your inspiration for the outfit tonight?
Billy Butcherson from Hocus Pocus.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Yeah, most dead.
Enjoy your stay. It is crazy here. We love it. I'm having a blast. This is like being in the Toys R Us to meet y'all. Okay. Hey, how are you?
Okay, I'm back, guys. I was checking my phone.
Okay, go on.
Well, guys,
we ain't done. We are sitting here and we are enjoying our drink.
That's fine.
How you guys doing?
Good, how are you?
Oh, so we're just sitting here, you guys, eating. We're about to go back to the activities.
Uh-huh.
We just wanted to come and eat a little bit and charge our phone.
What bistro? Okay. That's
what are you talking about?
As you can see, it's getting a little noisy. So we're about to
wrap things up.
Girl. Head to the next scene.
Because I'm tired.
So, HouseofX family, we will see y'all in the next clip. Bye.
Tell a friend, make sure you tap in.